If they can get the first goal, West Ham,
this is
you can see this
original,
really turn on
the book,
by
Pure,
and
it's 11 years old.
If they do lose, but big game for a lot of clubs this
Very
weekend.
Cool.
I mean, a lot of teams who have had poor results.
DAB Radio.
I
couldn't find anything much about them on YouTube, so anybody who's got one. Here's what it looks like.
You don't want to be going into international break knowing that
in the back there's
a
bottom slot for
a be exactly the same.
SD card which you can record. You can set the timer and it will record without coming on.
This is Match Day Live on
silently in the background. DAB Radio program. Very cool thing. It has a EPG.
Match Day Live on Talk.
It's updating at the moment from the antenna.
The home of the Barclays Premier League.
The one thing you do need to know is you cannot use more than 2 GB SD cards. I tried all different ones, but above 2 GB the thing crashes and resets itself. Below 2 GB it's fine. These are getting quite difficult to find now, so if you've got a Pure bug, you might want to invest in a couple of them while they're still available.
Your money, your choice. Rugby is a high-impact game. The heaving scrums, the monstrous mauls, the crunching collisions. Sometimes rugby just
Of course,
hurts.
The quality of the radio is dependent upon the quality of the transmission.
Instant pain relief.
Bit rates on DAB are not high.
Therapy for sprains, strains,
so it's okay for talk sport, talk radio, talk programmes. Music is variable. It's okay, but it's not. I think a lot of it's mono now rather than stereo. But that's not the radio's fault. You can change that's some audio setting.
My heart is breaking. Hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart is breaking.
But so I really do like it.
Bugs are crawling all over me.
Unusual looking thing.
My heart is breaking. Hands are shaking.
I'm very pleased with it.